Aluminum maker Arconic announcing a $100 million expansion.
The Alcoa company says this project is expected to create 70 new jobs and should be complete by the end of 2020.
Now, they say the expansion is needed to add equipment and other capabilities to meet what they say now is a growing demand for their products.